Feels fantastic to be nominated by the lads. It's nice to be recognised for the hard work I put in this season. But obviously, a lot of the lads played well this season, so it's a huge honour. A personal highlight for me was playing against Jabal Ali Dragons this season. We haven't beaten them before. We came out winners by a few points, so that was a fantastic result.
In terms of why I think Andy's been nominated as well, Andy's a great team player. Consistently, you know he's going to put in a good performance. He's always first to put his hand up and take in crash ball. He's a great tackler, and he's someone you know you can rely on 100%. And I think we particularly benefited from his leadership around the park. So it's no surprise at all that he's been nominated.
Andrew plays for the Knights. They've come on leaps and bounds this season. They're a very effervescent team, and he sort of typifies that for them. He carries a lot of ball, and I'm excited to see more of him next season.